Jones, and I'm gonna teach you, how to exercise. Yep, looks about time to start exercising. I'm gonna grab my weights.
Well, there.
And there's two! Let's get started. Simple pump. While you're working these arms, you're also working these glutes down here. As you can see, these weights are obviously 50 pounds.
They're heavy.
Now let's start with a simple spin, kids.
Can you take it to the top? Like you never ever stop? Can you take it to the top? One hop!
Now this one is called swinging the hammer. Swinging it! How about a little faster? Huh? Oh, get it off!
Oh my God!
Oh dear God!
Mr. Jones!
Oh dear God!
Buns and thighs.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
Sorry.
Yes. 20 minutes later. He's having a heart attack. Medics!
Get Dr. Seuss! Dr. Seuss! Simple twist. Simple twist. Oh, Barbie. I love you, Barbie. Barbie. What's that, Barbie? You! Yes. Simple twist. Now we just gotta do a regular simple twist. Work the arms with the buns and thighs. Just remember, Carmen! You're the one who brought me to this! Now this kid, or adults, is really good for your butty galaxy. Sit down like this. You see it? Okay, good. Put your hands in front. Just scoot. The scooting just takes the skin right off your buttocks. And just, you know, my cousin for doing this 3 weeks in a row, 24/7 by the way, lost about like 5 calories. That is like great. And this is Farmer Jones saying goodbye till next time. Kids and adults, remember, keep the pumping on. Squat and pump. Squat and pump. Wait, onto the weight that hit me in the head.